was an ALS association.
And that's something I do every year. You know, so the difference this year was it's the first time actually, you know, getting closer to Philadelphia. You know, usually we do a big softball game, you know, raising money for ALS. We usually have, you know, a big crowd. So, you know, trying to do something different. You know, tomorrow we're doing a big inner city camp. I got Play 60, which NFL is helping me sponsor also, you know, for the inner city kids. So, you know, a lot of different things, man. And I'm happy that a lot of the talents came out, players.